It's Quickcast time, today and tomorrow, very similar. Bright mornings, a lot of puffies building up in the afternoon, could lead to a brief sprinkle, especially this afternoon, and still tomorrow, but not quite as high of a chance, but just a sprinkle in the afternoon possible. Breezy in the middle of the day, and very cool. Highs, middle and lower 70s, and lows in the low 50s, and Friday and Saturday continue to look swell. Have a great day.